So, every time he does something, you'll see you're giving a little treat. If something happens and it gets away from him, comes down at your feet, don't try to get it, don't try to feed him, don't try to grab him, don't try to do anything. Let him do his job, he'll get his treat and move on. I don't tell you that because I'm afraid he's going to bite you or something. If he doesn't work, he gets in trouble with me. So we don't want to get in trouble. After we get done today, if it's okay with your teachers and that, you guys are welcome to come up here and tell on him, love on him, whatever. If you get swabbed wrong, I don't want to hear about it, okay? He does swab. Okay.
Two pieces. Anybody got one?
You feel better with the back of your hand. If you don't believe me, pinch the back of your hand, pinch the front. Which one hurts? The back hurts worse. Second reason, sit. If you grab the doorknob with the palm of your hand, your natural reflex will do what? Close up around that doorknob. It'll burn you bad. Touch something hot with the back of your hand, your natural reflex does what? Pulls off of it. So you don't get burned as bad. Okay, next slide. Once we get to our meeting place, next, what's the things we're going to be thinking about?
Call the fire department.
Yes. Your toys and your video games. Come here. Sit down. That's what you got. You're going to be thinking. You're going to get outside and you're going to think, oh, man. Next. Mama thinking about her pictures and her jewelry. Next. Dad thinks about his fishing rods and his tools. These are things we're going to be thinking about. What do you think baby's going to be thinking about?
You.
We already seen he likes to eat. So he's going to be thinking about food problems. That's it. Damn. Do you like to go back in and get a little snack? Wait. Can you go back in?
No.
Gotta stay outside. Do you guys go back in and get your video games?
No.
Can mom go get your jewelry?
No.
Yeah. Stay outside till when? Till the fire's out and these guys come tell you that you got it. No, I didn't say get it. Down. Down. Right. So these guys tell that you can go back in and get it. So let him have it. It's killing you. Next slide. Alright. What do we need to talk about and what we think about once we get outside? Next slide. It's the third part on the way, don't we? Come here. Gotta get the fire department on the way. How do you get the fire department? That's right. How? Yeah. I don't know. Where is it? I don't know. Get it. Bring it. Bring it. Call 911. That'll get you out there to help, huh? Next slide. Come here, get away. Alright, you guys having a lot of fun now?
Yeah.
Are you bored to death?
No!
Are you going to the class?
No!
Alright. Next slide. What do we do when our clothes catch on fire?
Stop! No!
Come on. Guys, I got good news. Probably bad news for you here, real good news for you guys. We're done. You get to go back to class. Does anybody have any questions over anything that we've told you today? Man, there's no way we can stay here all night and take all those questions. Everybody get a card? Anybody that's not get a card? Listen to me. Stay with me. On the back of your card is your website. FireSafetyDog.com. If you go to that website, it'll say,